Well, hello, and welcome to Lauderdale by the Sea. Let's go. So, just walk around. It's just gonna be real quick. Let's go ahead and take a little walk. Got my mask, just found parking. I need to take care of parking first. The parking thing. Thanks. Oh, there it is. So please select a language. It's pretty busy. All right, let's get an hour parking here. Okay, to proceed, okay. 225 is not the cheapest, but it's not that expensive. Okay. Get our payment right there. Move car. Processing now. Here's my receipt. Let's go. So this area is pretty nice, very walkable, full of restaurants, full of cafes. There used to be a nightclub, but not quite there anymore. Let's see. They close a bunch of. Well, everything closed down during the lockdown, and I mean, we're still supposed to be in a lockdown, right? But not quite. Let me take you to the beach. It is really, really nice. Thank you. like a recipe. This place over here in the corner is Aruba Cafe. Aruba Cafe, your English speaker. And it's famous and people use it as a reference. That's where they meet. But people may stay there or no. Not only this area is pretty nice, but also, you know, the area we're coming from, by the restaurants, it's really nice. And coming back, just gonna go into the other street, walk a little. The Organic Beach Cafe is right by the pier. It's just a cafe. Well, no, it's really nice. Like every place here, it's really, really nice. But, yeah, it's over there. Let's see. Let's see, just there. That's the entrance to the pier. And, yeah, that's the entrance to the pier. They won't let you use the bathroom unless you're a customer. I guess that's fair. Okay, we're gonna walk through the stores. And Baby Shark. See some of the... Right, but no. So there you go, that's the street. Super nice. There's pizza. You can do that. There is souvenirs. And yeah, like other place. Stores. Some of them open, some of them not. And that's it. It's pretty much a couple blocks. Let me see. On side to side of the street, right there, behind me. That's about a 1.5 blocks to the beach. And okay, slow movements it is. And it's pretty enjoyable, very chill. There's some walls. Should have shown it before. Stop. that has a really cool graffiti. So we're gonna go take a look at the graffiti. Tickets as of yet in my car. It shouldn't be a reason because I paid my parking. Only thing is that I got the ticket in my pocket. The parking thingy, I have it in my pocket. Shouldn't matter because they go by the license plate and they go check in the computer. If your car is there, then you're good to go. Should be okay. Should be. There you go. So that's the little mural over here. Let's see if I can show it. Why are you so far? See? It's kind of like part of the parking. It's really nice. All right, going back to the Prius now. Osmo is really smart, but sometimes loses me, and yeah, it's okay.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah. Hey.
Hi.
All right, let's go home. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like and comment and share with your friends. And see you soon. Bye bye. Wait, wait, wait. Let me show you the Prius real quick.
You next.
Say hello to the Prius.
Thank you.
Okay. Ah, this thing. So these Osmo arms are great, but they get crazy sometimes. Bye bye. See you soon.